Sorry if I was covering the camera, that was a bad accident.